Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. ChipMax2, it is from eetools, made in USA. It is universal programmer. Let's open it and how we can install it, and we will use in our upcoming videos. Let's start. Here I have this ChipMax2 from eetools, USB 2 option. Operator manual, USB cable, power adapter. If you don't have a software installation CD, you can download from internet. It have adapter 100 volt to 240 volt, 50 hertz, 12 volt 2 ampere output. Now we will connect this USB cable here, power adapter here. Now I will plug in the USB port in the laptop. Now go to Google Chrome, type here ChipMax2 software download. Here we can find software update eetools, open it. ml63w.zip, it is updated program applicable to ChipMax2, because I have ChipMax2, so download it. It is downloaded, show all, show in folder, ml63w, double click, run, yes, next, yes, next, create desktop shortcut, yes, install, launch, max loader. Yes, ChipMax2 E4317 found, USB connected, filing buffer done, that's good. Now it is ready to use it. So until now we installed the programmer, we configured it. In upcoming video, we will test ICs, TTL, CMOS, and we will program programmable ICs, PROMs, EPROMs, BPROMs, and we will read back the program. Programmer ChipMax2, $545. Thanks for watching.